Whangarei protesters have failed in their bid to stop the felling of heritage trees to make way for a new road. Dozens of locals watched as NZTA contractors chopped down the century-old trees so a slip road into State Highway 1 can be built.
Looking at that 100-year-old tree turning into a pile of wood chippings, it's absolute desecration for what they call it progress.
Three protesters, including a 62-year-old woman, were arrested early this morning.